Today I'm going to talk about the things that SNS does. Before we start, let me tell you about what is SNS. SNS is the short form of social network service. It is also called social media in foreign countries. SNS refers that an online platform that creates and strengthens social relationships through free communication between users, information sharing, and network expansion. First, communicate easily. You can communicate each other easily with SNS. Before SNS was created, we had to write letters or meet person to person. And after SNS was created, we can just use SNS to communicate. So SNS, we can communicate each other easily than before SNS was created. Second, expansion of personal connections. Before SNS, we had to meet each other to make friends, but now there is SNS, so we can make friends comfortable. But there is also cons to make friends in online. It is not a safe way to make friends in online. We can see our faces in real, so some people can do bad things. Third, share information. We can share information with other friends. If there wasn't SNS, we couldn't know the important news or other things. Then people could not leave safely. I think it is very important to get news or information quickly. So SNS is also a good thing. My opinion. I don't think SNS has only good parts, but I think it is a platform that needs to exist because it also gives us convenience and comfortable life. Thanks for watching my presentation.